I'm Jan Carl, and tonight, a father was murdered during a night of terror here in the Southland. And a racing car goes out of control at 90 miles an hour and smashes into a crowd of spectators. Coverage tonight on News at 10, right after the movie.